basically how this challenge works.
Hey,
and assalamualaikum semua. For this week video, it's just me and Aina. So for this week video, we are going to do drink and tell challenge. So jadi untuk minggu ni, tapi kita tak akan buat video ni just dua orang je. Kita ada tape apa?
Di bangla tepi jalan.
Sebab nak menunggu video.
Dia macam dia offer kita orang. So kita orang macam ambil lah kesian kan.
Itu pun tak berbayar, tapi dia orang sini masuk video. So jadi, here it is. Zahir.
Hey guys, so
what the fuck was that?
And Anip.
Wow. Hey guys.
Yeah, welcome.
Satu group nanti akan ada satu round untuk buat this challenge. And seorang daripada group tu akan baca soalan and nanti ada pilihan jawapan. Orang tu kena pilih tanpa bagi tahu member dia yang lain. And member yang lain kena kata apa jawapan dia.
Okay.
Kalau jawapan dia sama dengan member dia yang satu, dia orang tak perlu minum this water. Kalau jawapan berbeza, kena minum air.
Aku tak rasa dia orang faham. So, korang mesti tengok je.
Air ni kicap campur sos, sambal.
Leslie.
So, let's get
started.
If someone offers you $10 million to never see your family again, would you take it? A. No way. B. No, but I wouldn't consider it. C. Yes, but I would feel forever guilty. And D. Yes, I would do it for 1 out of 10 of that amount.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Tak apa. Minum.
Eh, kena lah. Batin tak payah.
Kau
minum dulu ni.
Tak, macam logik kan. Kenapa kau ambil $10 million? Kau tahu tak? Kau beli korang tu lebih daripada harga tu.
Aku ambil batu tipu lah. Bismillah.
Lebih sama pedas tak?
Oh.
Bagi sepatah dua kata sikit. Tak sempat lain. Bro. Ah, wow. Tak,
serius apa jadi?
Sambal
dia pedas tak? Tak, masin. Dia kat dalam.
Social media is connecting or disconnecting us from one another.
Alah, senang sangat.
A. We have forgotten how to communicate in person. B. We are impatient and overwhelmed with too many people. C. It enables us to stay in contact and meet people from overseas. D. We are closer than ever before. 1, 2, 3.
Lagi. Eh, betul lah siap.
Betul lah.
Kalau kat social media apa lagi?
Dia dapat rapatkan Kisirah Terohim lah. Something like that lah.
Yelah. Yeah, paling bodoh.
Minum. One shot.
Siap.
Eh, kau letak air.
Aku letak air.
If the love of your life was dying and their last request was for you to never get involved in another relationship, would you remain single for them? A. No, that's a selfish request. B. No, love is important in life. C. No, but I would
leave it up
to chance. Yes, I wouldn't want too many things. A 3, a 2, 1.
Sebab macam bengong ni pun dalam. Okay.
Hey, no. dah.
Boleh tahan tak? Apa yang boleh tahan? Taklah teruk mana, taklah masih mana kan? Diorang a good actor. Bagi aku sedap tau. Banyak pergi gila sebab ni. Sedap tau.
Ni dia orang Ayu.
Which quality do you admire most about yourself? A. Your look. B. Your wealth of knowledge and experience. Your ambition future, ambitious natural angel. D. Your emotional intelligence.
Honestly,
ini macam apa orang panggil juice.
Honestly, I don't understand a thing. But I know that I'm not a wealth man. I don't have money like him. So the answer will be
yes. What? 2, 3. Wow!
Betul.
Dia kalau sambung kan B, A, B, I. A. Aku dah agak lah. Adik my look. Elis.
Dari my wealth of knowledge and experience.
Botak kau. Macam
mana kau tak bangga dengan
aku punya knowledge?
Okay, kau lah. Ni,
Tak,
benda sebab apa?
Enjoy this video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Give this video a thumbs up, super thumbs up. And
there's no such thing as super thumbs up, babe.
Ada yang kalau kau pergi messenger ada sound gitu. If you guys want to follow us on any other social media, go
link in the description below.
Yes, and Zaid also has channel.
You got to in the description.
So go and subscribe him.
Yeah.
And if you want to follow on it, all
please,
that means go
please
to
follow me.
All the link down below.
Please.
So see you guys next week. Bye and peace. Okay. So how is
Terus.
Okay. So that's 1, 2, 3. Action. 1, cut. 1, and hey.